This is going to be such a long video. My God. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Shivali here. In today's video, I'm going to do a review and a first impression on the latest launches of Maybelline. Yes, I will be reviewing finally the Superstay Full Coverage Foundation from Maybelline. I am so excited for this, and I'm also excited for this. This is the Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder. I mean, I am so excited. I had been waiting for this, and even for this, like when it launched abroad, not in India, and I was like, when will it launch here? Because I have heard such amazing reviews about this powder, that it gives an airbrush finish and everyone is raving about it. So I love Maybelline, and if it comes out with such a product that gives an airbrush finish, I mean, I'll go crazy over it. So if these two work, it'll be the end of everything. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like this channel. And let's begin the video now. If you can hear some construction noises also in the background, please excuse it. Logon ko Sunday ko construction karni hoti hai. So I am in the shade 310 Sun Beige. I like to go a little bit darker. See, construction. I like to go a little bit darker on my skin tone because I don't use an orange corrector. I directly apply a foundation because every day kaun use karta hai orange corrector. I mean, if you do, I'm sorry. But I don't use an orange corrector on an everyday basis. I'm in the shade 310, as I was saying. And let's first read the claims. Okay, so I'll first be talking about the packaging, the claims and everything. If you want to, just skip to the demo. And this is my first impression, by the way. This is by no means, I have not used this before anyhow. And this is my first impression. Anyways, so I'm going to talk about the packaging. I'm going to talk about the product first. Agar aapko directly mera review dekhna hai, swatch dekhna hai, then you can go on this timestamp and you can see me applying the foundation and starting with the swatches and everything. But if you want to know everything about the product first, then stay tuned. So this is what the packaging looks like. Very sleek kaach ki bottle head, just like Fit Me foundation, but it's better because when you open this, first of all, you don't have to open the screw just like in Fit Me. When you open this, there's a pump, which I am so happy about, and the pump is not just like any pump. It's of a very good quality, and it's white in color. The cap is white in color, and the color you can see over here, minus 310 Sun Beige. And this is all the foundations, and I hope you can, you know, match out your foundation from here. Otherwise, go to the shop and just match it. Then I would like to read the claims, what it does. So this is, I will not say very affordable as compared to Fit Me. This is for 750 rupees online on Nykaa. I don't know of the stores, because 10-20% to some of discount they hi dete hain. But on Nykaa, it is of 750 rupees, and it claims that high pigment full coverage foundation combats the clog for transforming 24-hour wear. I will not wear it for 24 hours. Matlab kaun pehenta hai? Kaun lagata hai foundation 24 hours ke liye? Maximum like 6-7 hours I'll put it for, because I know ki main utna hi lagaungi. Usse zyada I won't put it, you know, if I'm going on an occasion. Then there is lightweight formula, glides in smoothly, gives a flawless finish that lasts all day. Oil-free foundation, does not clog pores, and tested dermatologically. It's tested. Anyways, now moving on to the powder. This is in the shade medium 25, and this is also a very sleek package. Plastic ka hai, so it won't break. And when you open it up, it opens very easily. Sifter bhi hai isme, and I'll just let you know mujhe kaisa laga product. But the packaging is very nice and sleek, and it will not break. The kaach ki bottle will break, I mean, if you don't take care of it properly. But this powder is perfectly fine. So this powder online has 4 shades. I don't remember how many shades I saw offline, but online iske 4 shades hai. I'm in the shade medium, number 25. And this retails for 695 rupees. If I like it, then I mean, this will be totally worth it. And it says, mineral-based loose finishing powder adds a finishing touch to your makeup base, controls shine and smooths texture. That is what every oily skin girl wants, and gives a sheer hint of color. I like it. The claims are nice. So So let's see ke ab ye claims sach mein hai ki nahi hai. There is a sifter or something in it so that the product mixes, which is nice. So I'm just going to put one pump. Let's start with one pump first. So this is what one pump looks like. Just warming it a little bit so that it mixes well. Then I'm applying it all over my face. Blending quickly, I can say that it has a very matte finish. I don't think it dries down that much. Thoda sa to dry ho hi jata hai if you still wait. It gave me a medium coverage. It did not give me a full coverage with that one pump, but I don't blame it also because one pump may almost, you know, you cannot, you know, build an entire coverage. And I don't expect it also. I always use a primer, so but still I'm testing it without a primer, how long it will last and everything. By the way, I got this mirror from Miniso. If you have not seen that video, I will link it at the end of this video and also in the description box, so you can check it out as well if you like this cute mirror. So that is blended. Of course I will do one more layer. But just with one layer, it has a medium coverage. I mean, I can definitely see my acne scars and everything. And it did not fill my pores. It did not claim also to do that. But yeah, like if you want an everyday look with this foundation, then I think one pump will be more than sufficient for you. But I want a full coverage look for today, so we'll go with one or two more pumps. So this is what two layers of that foundation does, and I'll say that now, yes, the coverage is pretty full, but still I will use some concealer on the areas where I feel that I need a little bit more concealing. But it looks very nice, it looks very matte. So the foundation is now nicely settled in. I have applied some concealer. I've used the Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define. This is one of my favorite concealers. I'm in the shade C8. And if you have a fair to medium skin tone, then this color will be fine. And let's just move on to the favorite part, that is powdering. Of course, I will bake my under eyes because it claims that, you know, it's very good for setting the under eyes. So we will do that. First, I will set my under eyes. After that, I will bake it because it tends to crease sometimes. So I'm removing all the lines under my eyes and I'm just setting it ever so slightly. Oh my god. Can you see the difference? I mean, I can. I need a close-up mirror.
Whoa! Wow! Yes! Get out.
Let's bake first, then we will put on our final verdict.
This feels a little tightening, which is good because powder should be a little tightening.
Then I'm just taking a little bit and I'm setting my entire face with that. I'm so irritated with my hair today, I mean. So now it's time to dust off the bake because I want to do blush after this. Let's see how it looks. My skin is looking flawless. It has never looked this flawless. I'm cleaning my mirror because I'm like, kahin galat to nahi dikh raha. I can't see my pores. Of course, with the primer side, I actually use a pore minimizing primer on this side. So yahan pe pores zyada kam lag rahe hain, apart like in comparison to this side. But it still looks flawless. If you see me from a distance, then my skin is looking great and I've not even applied blusher and everything. I mean, just a little bit of bronzing, but I'll do more now. But agar paas se dekho, then also my skin is looking so flawless. This is the final look I came up with, and I am loving the powder, and I think it works so well with the foundation. The foundation is also so good. It did not, you know, grab onto any areas of my face. It went on smoothly, and the powder was just like the icing on the cake. And I'm so happy I did the review today itself. As of now, what is the time right now? It's 11:40 a.m. and I love the foundation. It's medium to full coverage. You can build it up, and I'm definitely in love with the powder. If I don't buy anything, I'm definitely going to buy more of this powder because I'm in love. It's giving an airbrush look. There are no pores on my face right now. I mean, of course, you saw my reaction. So I'll be doing regular check-ins as my day goes, and I have to film a few videos and I have to do a little bit of work. Let's see how the powder holds up, because I did do a little bit of baking, so that makes it better. As of now, loving. Hey guys, it has been more than 6 hours since I have applied this foundation as well as powder, and I have my final thoughts, I have my final verdict. I cannot do more check-ins because I cannot wear a foundation for more than 6 hours. My face feels very itchy and I feel very tired. I mean, it's not itchy right now, but I feel very tired. So I'm going to remove this afterwards. So this foundation is great, but if you already have the Maybelline Fit Me one, then you should skip buying this one because this is almost the same. The coverage, yes, is a little bit higher than the Maybelline Fit Me one. The thing that was in the con section was that it was settling in the lines. That is, this line it was settling into. I don't have smile lines. That's why it did not settle in those lines. But I feel that if you have smile lines, then I think it will settle into those lines. Moving on to powders now. This powder is superb. I have no words. I am definitely going to buy more of these. And I definitely recommend you guys to buy this as well. So this is the prime side, and if you zoom into my face, only then you can see a little bit of texture and pores. But if you see me from a distance, you will not see any pores, any lines, any textures. You just see flawless skin. And I am in love with the powder. The foundation is okay. Like, I already have the Fit Me, so I won't go and buy more of these. But if you want to try out a new Maybelline foundation, then you definitely must try out this one. It's so easy. Like, it has a pump also. I mean, that's a plus point for me. And the pricing is also okay. It's not, I mean, it is a little on the expensive side as compared to Fit Me, but it's fine. So that's my final review. I hope you like this video. These videos are so tiring and I'm so tired. I just want to remove my makeup at the end of the day. So I hope you like this. I hope you liked my effort. And yeah, as you can see, my face is a little bit sweaty, but that is totally fine. If you did learn something new from this video, please make sure to like and please make sure to subscribe so that whenever I upload a new video, you come and see the video. And don't forget to hit that notification bell as well so that you are notified whenever I upload a new video and you know that yes, you have to come and see Shivali's video. Thank you so much for viewing this video till the very end. Thank you so, so, so much. Please share this video if any one of your friends wants to see the review, and I would love to hear their comments, your comments. So please comment in the comment section, and all the details and everything will be in the description box below. So please check it out as well. So I will see you in my next video. Bye.